we're back for the start of the third and final period. Today is Saturday, September 25th. We have the Blazers versus Jersey Shore Wildcats, Red U18. Wildcats are down 5-3. Let's go, Cats! Gotta keep that in. That's what the fuck's gonna happen. Control the puck. Come on. Six to three, not good. Cats are on the PK again. Halfway through. Big save. Teams at even strength.
There's got to be somebody on the ice.
What was that penalty?
The coach.
It's got to be somebody in one of the boxes, right?
Yes.
They've gone too long without something.
Step up! Move your feet! What?
Oh, he's tossing.
Are you kidding me? Stay out of the game, ref. Let them play. Going the wrong way. Offsides. Let them play the game. Should be making Wonka bars anyway. Oompa Loompa looking MF-er. Eleven and a half left to go in the game. Oh. That's high off the glass, out of the zone. We need a quick goal here. Come on, guys, move your feet. Somebody fell down, no penalty? Yeah, he wore it out. Go white!
What now?
Come on.
You know the teenagers, right, Stokes? Let them play hockey, man. Come on.
You guys are killing this game.
I would go line up with Buffy lined up for center.
What did he do?
Yeah.
that he wasn't the center. He goes, oh, he's not the center. Yeah, he was up to TV, not top of the center.
And the guy threw him out of the game.
Maybe it was 10.
Holy shit.
I think that was his third.
Unreal. Oh, that was a goal.
I don't want him to break that stick. I'm done buying stick.
Blazers go up another goal. 7-3. 7:45 left to go in the game. Cats lost the puck. Ballisco with the puck. Malachi crunch.
Thank you.
Get on the puck. Minutes left to go in the game. Cats down by four. Isn't it almost time for a penalty?
Yes, actually.
And that's going to be a nice... Nope. Holy played it. Just under 2 minutes to go in the game. Shoot! Why are you playing that? Thank you. 41 seconds left to go in the game. Seconds. Game. Cats lose 7-3.